Clash in the NXT Championship.
Well, Dragunov certainly is focused on the task at hand, but so is his opponent. Headed to the Great American Bash for the NXT title. Who will be the number one contender? Will it be Bron Breakker or Ilja Dragunov? We find out next live on NXT.
Bro, it's time to drive. They brought Thorpe, Kemp, nobody lost. Let's just say that.
Making his way to the ring, Ilja Dragunov.
Dragunov talked earlier tonight. He said he has felt Bron's power. He has felt Bron's rage, but tonight Bron will feel the fury and the wrath of Dragunov.
Look at this matchup, Vic. You look at Bron Breakker, and you see the strength, you see the power of this young man. You know, on paper, he has this match, but the one thing you cannot measure, Vic, is that's the heart of this young man right here, Ilja Dragunov. Looking to play his greatest symphony here tonight.
Now, typically, you talk about a number one contendership matchup, main eventing on NXT, but how about the huge main event still to come? NXT champion Carmelo Hayes, Trick Williams taking on Finn Balor and Mr. Money in the Bank, Damian Priest of Judgment Day. Huge night on NXT.
Did you see that? Yeah, the eyes of a Bron Breakker. This man looks like he's coming to break the pain tonight.
Well, I hear what you're saying, so Booker, answer this question. Who's more intense? Is it going to be Dragunov or is it going to be badass Bron Breakker?
Let me tell you something. I've been in this business now for more than 30 years and I've never seen a man more intense than that one Ilja Dragunov. Let me tell you something, Vic. He's a bad dude.
Bron Breakker equally as bad, and this has been an issue brewing between these two for weeks. Tonight, we're going to finally figure out who is the most intense, because again, the winner of this matchup is the number one contender for Carmelo Hayes. NXT title at Great American Bash 2 weeks from Sunday in Texas into the covering. Well, escaping at one was Dragunov. Of course, tickets available right now at Ticketmaster.com for the Great American Bash.
Talked a few weeks ago on my show, Hall of Fame, as far as Bron Breakker needs to figure out that first, second, and third gear. I'm going to tell you right now, Tom, he's got it. He's got it.
Certainly grew as champion, trying to win it for a third time. But first, he's got to get past Dragunov. Dragunov trying to overpower Breakker. Breakker turning things right around. You know, both these superstars want to be champion. Both really embody the spirit of what it means to be an NXT. As Dragunov just got tossed by Breakker. And we're celebrating the 10-year anniversary of the Performance Center opening. Think about this, Booker. Every current champion on Raw and SmackDown has walked through these doors here at the Performance Center.
Look at the Rhea Ripley's. You look at the Becky Lynch's, the Seth Rollins's, the Roman Reigns. They all came from NXT, Vic. These are the future stars right here in the middle of the ring.
You talk about growing, you talk about evolving through time. Bron Breakker certainly has done that since first capturing the NXT Championship. Oh, and Dragunov, though, trying to put gold back around his waist and trying to chop down Bron Breakker.
Dragunov, he's bringing it right now, but back to Bron Breakker. Bron is in his own zone right now. You can tell by the way he walked. You can tell by the way he talked. This is a different Bron Breakker.
You'd say the same thing for Dragunov, the type of intensity for someone who welcomes pain, cherishes every ounce And Dragunov has turned things around in this matchup. When you take a look at these two, Booker, too, is this just a case of two alpha males in the same locker room?
Alpha males, indeed. Let me tell you, you're not going to see these guys breaking bread and catering or anything like that. If they pass each other, they might say, what's up? Because they know it's going to be a fight somewhere down the line. And that's just business, man. Oh, yes, I love it.
Oh, and Bron had enough of that. Bron just with a vicious takedown. And now look at Breaker. Breaker could be looking for the knockout.
Wow. That's it, man. The eyes never lie. And right now, Bron Breaker is bringing the pain. But look. Just stuffed it right there.
We can talk about dominant. We can talk about intensity. Bron Breaker now. Whoa, boat crash landing to the outside. Who is headed to the Great American Bash? Who's going to be the number one contender to the become the number one contender?
Ooh, battered and torn, Vic, but that's what we do. You go out there, you go all out. Oh!
Oh!
You got what?
No!
No way.
That was the damnedest spear I've seen from Bron Breakker, who has won the NXT title twice. Take another look. Picture perfect placement, but just in the left moment. Dragunov keeping those dreams alive. They can do that all night long. And look at Dragunov. Dragunov, I don't know if he even realized where he's at. And now Bron looking for the knockout blow.
I just feel like that all the wind had to escape Dragunov's body. Right now, he's in dire straits, Vic. He's in a whole lot of trouble, Vic. Trust me.
Bron Breakker with one left in the chamber. Hoisting up Dragunov, who counters into a DDT. Where, oh where, is Dragunov getting this from, Booker?
That was a sleeper, Vic. That was a sleeper right there because he caught Bron Breakker. Perfect.
I know Carmelo Hayes is getting ready for that huge main event later tonight, but he's got to be focused here on who his next challenger could be 2 weeks from Sunday. Dragunov, though, how much does he have left in the tank, Booker? How much does he have left?
That's when you question yourself, Vic.
Powerbomb!
That's when you push yourself.
Dragunov got all of it. And...
Oh man.
How? Unreal. Boom! But look at Dragunov quickly trying to follow up.
This could be it, right? Oh, yes! That's it.
Into the cover.
Wow.
The knockout blow. No, again! Bron got that left shoulder up.
Wow.
Look at the NXT Universe. They are standing here on a Tuesday night.
I'm shocked right there, but both of these young men, they're just letting you know exactly how much this actually really means. Oh, yes, beautiful clothesline.
Breakker with Dragunov in his sights, looking for another spear. Got cut with a knee, right to the temple. Breakker on Dream Street. Dragunov now trying to pull himself back to his feet. One more. Dragunov, bam! Into the back of the neck. Dragunov trying to shoot the half. Breaker's dead weight. Cover, hook of the leg. And Dragunov is headed to the Great American Bash.
Here is your winner, Ilja Dragunov!
Achievement unlocked. Dragunov, who now becomes the number one contender with a date of destiny, July 30th, against Carmelo Hayes for the NXT title at the Great American Bash. But what a, not even a battle, Booker. Bam! What a fight.
It was a war.
Woo! And so many times, we were sitting on the edge of our seat for these two who laid it on the line. Nothing would stop them from becoming the number one contender. But here, bam, Bron Breakker gave it everything he could. But in the end, Ilja Dragunov had just a little bit more in the tank to punch his ticket to Texas.
Woo!
Woo! And Booker, are you ready? Because we now know for the NXT title, it's Dragunov, it's Carmelo Hayes. Tickets are available right now for the Great American Bash. But speaking of champions, speaking of Bash, a superstar who's set to defend his title in Texas.